ब्रीफ हमको जो दिया गया वो था यंग वाइब्रेंट यूथ को बुलाना था हमें टीवी पर वापस, इसलिए था कि एक कलरफुल हाउस बनाते हैं जो फैंटास्टिकली जंप करे हर वॉल से बाहर, लेकिन करते करते हमें ये पता चला कि यू नो जो हम डिजाइन कर रहे थे तो हम पेंटिंग्स बना रहे थे, यू नो बिग ह्यूज पेंटिंग्स, बट पेंटिंग नॉर्मल पेंटिंग्स बोरिंग होते हैं, तो क्या कर सकते हैं, लेट्स टेक द पेंटिंग्स आउट फ्रॉम द पेंटिंग, तो हर चीज जट आउट हो रही थी, तो करते करते हमें पता चला कि इतनी इंस्टॉलेशंस है तो इट लुक्स लाइक अ म्यूजियम, सो व्हाई नॉट मेक इट अ म्यूजियम, तो ये आ गया तो वेलकम टू बीबी म्यूजियम, दैट्स द थीम ऑफ द प्लेस। Generally it takes 60 days, so 45 to 60 days is what we are planning. Yes, but like, as he said, the rains were huge this time to get it done, you know, still we couldn't complete the garden because itna time laga tha, barish bahar aa rahi, so yes, but finally, you know, Lonavala ho, Mumbai ho, doesn't make, you know, any difference because once you're in it, you don't know what outside world is, so that's what it is, Lonavala se Mumbai aa gaye. It's basically reshifting, you know, and changing the orientation of the house that makes it more fun. Not that the previous season people come over here and stay. So everything is new for them as it is when they come. It's just that when we start, you know, designing and conceptualizing ke kaun sa camera angle zyada milega hame, to us hisab se when we finally sit with the creative team, this is the maximum area that we get. We should get from the kitchen exact, you know, view to the bedroom because wahan se somebody's gonna point out, acha wo aaj khana bana rahi hai, so that maza karne ke liye we were not getting it, so that's why first the bathroom was here, so we shifted it there to get the access over there for the bedroom. The highlight basically is that wall, who are you, I mean it's the biggest painting wall, painted wall that we have done. It's which animal are you, you know, and that what everyone asks, main to ek sher hu, you know, it's like, you know, gidar hai ye, saap hai piche se, so that's the backbiting bit comes from there, and when you are finished with the house, you finish with talking to each other, that's when the walls talk to you, and that's when we come in. It's like pehle to ha beautiful, there was sense nahi banta, baad mein dheere dheere what we've put in, that starts making sense. There are words over here. Generally we don't do words, okay? Yeah. I've been told never to do words. Agar words honge to Hindi mein honge, this, that. So I said, why not? Let's try this time. So that's what you will start asking questions when you're reading this. This is me. Upar laga hua hai chessboard. Okay, chessboard is like, you know, abhi meri chaal kaun si hai? Main raja hoon, rani hoon, ya small soldier just maat de dega. Karma wall is my thing, like, you know, dear karma, these are the people who you missed, please do something about it. That's the most fun I have throughout the year designing is Big Boss house, because it's full freedom, you can do whatever you want, and plus yes, later on somebody will say ye wall nahi acha lag raha, okay isme kya kare, so I said yaar baad mein acha lagega, don't worry, let Vanita come in and she puts in her stuff, then suddenly the empty wall becomes beautiful. But yes, we were trying a lot, like what should the kitchen be, okay, it's not difficult, yet we knew that we would have lots of plates on it, but because the whole house is colorful, do we make that colorful or we give them a break, so that's how the whole wall became white. Why? Because the colors will come out from the contestants itself, and that's why. And that, if you can see those two chandeliers which are there, which is exploding, that's the place with the maximum of explosion that happened, is the kitchen. That's how it is. Basically, the area is bigger than Lonavala over here. It's 18,500 area. So obviously we require more cameras, so it's, there are some 93 cameras everywhere, what you can see and what you can't see, they're all hidden, and plus few more will be added along. If you see the bedroom, you will see there are three beds together, and this is the first time, utna bedsheet milta bhi itna bada, no problem hota, but there are single, there's double and three, so that question mark will always be there, ye kaun lega, so it's nothing much more than that. That's the place, is like, you know, get up in the morning, or you will see the odd one out who's not going to sleep there, will go and sleep on the egg over there.
And that
so that the half fry is there, half which fry is going to take much of the, you know, area. बट फिर बाद में यही होता है कि लोग वहां ज्यादा टाइम स्पेंड करते हैं, तो उसको शिफ्ट करो, वो बाद में आएगा धीरे धीरे. Confession is generally, you know, a big boss eye contact. Yeah, so it has to be more intimate. It has to be, you know, a lot of one-on-one. Apni bhadas jo nikalte ho. So it's this time we've done lots of ropes, you know, cut ropes and back ropes and bulbs hanging. So it's a very, you know, closeness usme. Lekin jo ropes hai, wo earthiness laate hain. That's why the design, uske piche se light aayega. So that earthiness comes in. That's how we design that.